Why did I choose swimming? Because it's a great workout, burns plenty of calories, become fit and exercise, and it's a great way to get swimming.
It's a lot of laps, especially for experts. It's a lot of hard work, a lot of cramps in my legs.
I think it helps with like your body and like helps you tighten up, and it's a great exercise.
Basically, just did laps. Just back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and then they were trying to just how to do backstrokes and streamlines and all that fun stuff.
There's plenty of improvements. They're starting to kick better. They're having more better formation. They're starting to swim faster and everything like that. Each of them to most likely do a 300 by themselves, no rest, no stop, and just perfecting their strokes, learning all four strokes, the backstroke, the freestyle, butterfly, and the best breaststroke, and at least to just get them down, know the formations, not being totally perfect, but on their way to being perfect.
Take a beautiful girl.